RPG's way over the top.
You better be careful. You don't want the best things in your life to happen to your alter ego.
Well, right now, my alter ego's on a helicopter about to die. Call me the ghost. Sorry, Miss Lowenthal.
I want to publish your book. It just felt so real.
Nonfiction.
True memoirs of an international assassin? You said you wouldn't change a word.
I didn't. I added one.
So people think I'm a hitman?
Maybe they do. Maybe they don't. The whole assassin thing, it's BS, right?
Well, I could tell you, but then I'd have to slit your throat and watch you bleed out.
We're going to kill the president.
I promise you, you got the wrong guy.
Gotta move on, Cupcake.
Why would an actual assassin write a book about being an assassin? It's beyond stupid.
I'm gonna get you out of this.
Or is it so beyond stupid it's brilliant?
He might actually be the real dude.
Well, is he?
No, look at him.
I did imagine you to be a bit, you know, longer.
You are not the ghost.
Oh, maybe I am the ghost.
Oh, really?
We gotta get you out of here. Mission's over.
Mission is not over. The ghost doesn't just walk away. Never bring a knife to a gunfight.
You brought a knife to a gunfight!
Thank you.
Shh. Call me the ghost.
How about I break your finger if you ever shush me again?
You popped my knuckle there.